I've been extremely bored with COD lately. Like, I haven't played it much, and I decided I would go play Cold War for the day because, honestly, I made it about an hour and a half. because they've been updating it over the last 6 to 8 months and including new maps and some new guns and stuff like that. I wanted to give it a shot and see how the marshals were. They got nerfed a few times. I'm using a shovel for some sprint speed. Although these new updates were supposed to be released when the game's life cycle was actually fresh. Updates in general in COD are taking too long. I've told the devs this as well. Just to let them know, it's like, hey guys, you know, your game doesn't last more than a year before the new one comes out. We can't be waiting as players for updates and patches and balances for 8 months. You know, it's just that's too long. We need these things ahead of time. And this game, I mean, dude, it's getting new maps that were supposed to happen literally a year beforehand. It took a year to come out with these, longer than it should have. I really hope either they simplify the code or they get more manpower to make it a bit easier. It is just way too delayed, unfortunately. But Cold War was fun for a little bit, a few hours. The marshals are still good, although a lot of people are using these akimbo machine pistols. I don't know what they're called, like SM64s or something. I don't know. I don't have them unlocked or leveled up, I guess. But those are the go-to. It seems like most people are riding those now. But even if you don't have them, the marshals are still nasty.
Switching
so
sides.
I just never liked any game that involved having to stand still. I didn't play PC early, so I didn't give a fuck about Counter-Strike. You know? Every game was always strafe. Objective. Absolutely decimated. Yeah, I wish that I was able to play those games and I liked them.
Make it zero.
Because I think there's a good amount of games out there that are like enjoyable like that. Like you said, Valorant's a good one. Counter-Strike has still been popular for a while. I just never got into that game early, so I never really enjoyed that style of FPS. It's always been about strafing and shooting and trying to maintain accuracy while strafing. Oh shit, this guy's got a crossbow. I got to be careful.
You're our last active
good news,
battle
though.
Asset.
I got the OP shotguns. I'm not sure if I can hear a bomb plant. I'm trying to listen, though. I think he's playing on A right now.
Time's against us. Bring this home. Good
shot.
Job, CIA.
Cheating.
Keep that up and we get
shotgun.
To go home.
Wait, who?
Well, this guy got embarrassed. These still are pretty overpowered.
Switching rally.
People
points.
Say I would be good at those games. I just don't enjoy. I don't want to have to relearn all I've ever learned about FPS games. And standing still to shoot is like it's like retraining everything. It really is. I just
eliminate the
not
objective.
A fan of it.
We got the bomb.
Don't tell Moppy, please.
Spy plane perimeter established. Dangerous threat.
Down, just don't move. Please don't shoot through this. Thank you.
Don't get cocky. We need to repeat that performance.
Oh, I play low sensitivity. I'm an arm gamer for sure. Nice shot. Damn. Damn! The sniper's out in full force. Does he wall bang? Oh my god, that dude is an absolute legend.
Thanks, G.
That was a dick shot right there. That's definitely a dick shot. I've seen that before. Honestly, I think BO3 would be kind of a little bit fun to play again. Only because the movement's so fast. This movement's actually kind of clunky in comparison to Vanguard Modern Warfare. Why do they have so many people down here? Holy shit, that was a lot of motherfuckers!
Make it zero.
Holy smokes!
Good job, CIA. Keep that up and we
the reload was so slow! I was like, I wish I had a striker.
Damn, y'all getting shit on by the real marksman, huh?
Oh shit, they know it's me too. Goddamn!
Switching rally points.
I can never just be me and hide. Ever. I miss AW movement. AW's a little over the top. I miss just wall running and stuff.
Wipe out the objective.
Kinda.
Bomb acquired.
Spy plane perimeter established. Angel 7.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, man. They were both there. It looks like a motion sensor. I don't think I have spycraft. I'm pretty sure you can't fit it in this class that I'm using. This is a straight rush class with the shotguns. Although, I don't know if the Marshals are actually the best guns anymore. I know they're good still, but like... Everybody I see uses that SM-60 whatever gun. It's like a machine pistol. I don't have it leveled up.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Easy, baby, easy. Still got 7 shots left. Come back for my teammate here. Up top. That's okay though. We'll chill. Watch this. Oh dude, shit!
Nice fucking shot.
You just got an ace with
drink it in.
I think it's good.
Slam.
I didn't know it was that good. I gotta be honest, I haven't used it in so long. All I was thinking about was using the one in what is it? In Modern Warfare? The one in Modern Warfare sucks. Or not Modern Warfare, I'm sorry. Vanguard. In Vanguard, that thing is horrible.